Itching for the Franchise Guy, come back at you again with an episode of NHL 19 Beer Pro featuring your boy Chance Bishop. We're finally back being healthy. We're skipping over Doc and Eddie. Really skipping over Doc and Eddie. We're back being healthy from that broken jaw. The final two games of the season right now, gonna go down. We are at just under 70 points. I think we're at 67. So, I mean, we got two games to get 70 points on the season, which I think our goal for the previous season was 75 points. So, I guess for, yes, 70. You know, is it the worst? You know? I mean, as long as we keep improving.
Right near the goaltender, so it can be handled by Hutton. It's all on his shoulders.
Oof.
What a save made all alone. Makes that play deep.
Alright, they're calling for us to be off the ice. So we have two games to get technically 8 points to reach my personal goal I wanted for the season of 75 points. I'm okay with just 3 points though.
Passing one off now to Sobotka. In with it now.
There we go.
They score. What a quick answer to that one.
So one down, seven to go. We're going to take a 2-1 lead currently. Pretty much the end of the first period. Alright. Oh, I hate that. I hate the A button's also a shoot button as well as the pass button. It's the call, pass, and like a shoot button.
Chip to Soderberg. Good save there.
Okay. Alright, that's always a fun thing to do. Apparently it's goal just snuck in there. I was breaking away, expecting them to play that correctly.
They've got the draw. Directing that one to Brown. Back to the point. By number 71,
alright.
20 minutes played, 1/3 of the way.
No, you don't get to do that. You left two goals. Stop doing that. We have 10 shots to 9 shots. 2 hits, they have 7 hits. Contact's actually literally like the same. Alright, second period. Alright. If we just get a point a period for the next, you know, two games.
Under 7 minutes played here in the second. We are at 2 goals apiece. Goes to the backhand. Oh, and it's off the mark.
One of the things that do work on are my shot accuracies. I do have some really bad accuracy.
Gains the zone. Taken over again. Gathered up again by Zetterberg. Let's it go. Blocker to
win. Okay.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face.
That was
right
plain
there.
Rude. No need for that at all. Oh, I hit my own teammate. Why is Sobotka there? There we go. There's an assist. There you go, Zetterberg. Heinrich Zetterberg. I believe that's what his first name is. We got him in a trade like a month ago, a month or two ago.
Buffalo's up by one now. Judging from the shots on goal, it's
all right.
Surprise. The Sabres with a win at
see, look at that. Did it again. Call for a pass. They passed it to me. Apparently they're passing to me without me calling it, so it passed it up. There we go. I mean, I think Ristolainen could have dumped it back and we could have had a goal. Alright. Oh, that's a nice little one right there.
That's two
That's a little backhander. Top left. Top shelf backhander. Right there. That's a nice lot. Oh, boy. Alright, 37th goal of the season. I mean, if we can get 3 goals, just be a 40 goal score. So we're not going to be a, I don't know, 40 goals, 75 points. I feel like we can definitely be like 100 something odd point score a season. But I think we need to play a full season and be healthy doing it. Yeah, I couldn't cut back. Alright, they keep going back and forth. Everyone's tussling. There will be a brouhaha. Alright. Oh, come on. You gotta bury that one, Saboka. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pass attempt to Dermott. Alright. Toronto's along the wing at center ice. Oh boy. 3 points so far this game. 2 goals, 1 assist. Okay. Oh, that's a bad one. Clearly touched the puck first, but okay. That was a bad one. Third period we go. Are they though? One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game. That puck is all right. Out of play in the stand. Next shift we go. On this for a whole 18 seconds. Come on. Buffalo's got that win. Right to the point. Oh, is that? Oh, what kind of pass was that? And if Eichel gets that and buries that, that's our 4th point of the game. And we're clearly in it now to get. Oh, are we just being held? Alright. Alright, Roman Josi, you don't want to do this. No? Roman Josi doesn't want to do it? Alright, fine. Toronto's got a face-off win. The Leafs luck that along in their own end. It's dumped in. The Sabres will play it from their own end on this power play. And a good save in the goal crease. No, alright. Oh. I'm trying. Anderson just gotta. He's gotta mess up at 1 point, doesn't he? noticed.
With a face-off win. Toronto's controlling play now in the defensive zone. And he dumps it in. Looking to Bishop. Breaks free.
There it goes. Trickles in. 4 points on the game. Another hat trick for Bishop. Literally the best player ever. I'm a lot better at Be a Pro than I am. Franchise mode, don't even at me.
Larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of
so we needed 8 points to get 75. We have 4 points this game.
They move the puck so well, they give themselves several different options and make it really difficult for the penalty killers to stay in the shooting lane.
Oh, come on. Come on, Michael. All right.
Determination by Bishop. Outletted to Eichel.
All right, Eichel.
Moves it to the corner.
Nope, no one wants to be there. Pick that up. Come on, Reinhardt.
Gives it to the point. And move down to Eichel. Flings it. Tuck that right away. To the point with it. To Bishop. Collected in the corner. A shot. Not on the net.
Oh, how's that a bad shot? Nope, missed.
The Maple Leafs have it along the side at mid-ice. Puck comes out of the zone back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Has that one measured in his own
end. All right.
Buffalo's in the neutral zone along the wing. Nice work by Gardner. Trying to go to Toffoli.
Michael, I'm trying to help you out, Michael.
It's dumped in.
I'm trying to help Michael out, man. I'm trying to give him some points. He's not playing nice. Not liking this. We get the win. It's all that matters.
Toronto's winning streak was very impressive.
Toronto was on a 5-game winning streak. We end that with a decisive win with, I guess it's Buffalo Sabres team. A-plus offense, B-defense, and C-plus team play. That's a refreshing code, us. Really did. Press that out again. We had first star with 4 points. Henrik Zetterberg had two star with one goal, one assist. And goal had two assists, three hits. Alright. And here we are, game two. Take on the Hurricanes. I mean, Hurricanes, they're doing alright. Scott Darling's their goalie. He's only an 87 overall. I mean, not the best goalie in the world, so hopefully you put some points up on him. I mean, we already have a 1-0 lead. We're at 71 points right now. This is going to be our 71st game of the season. So we're already eclipsed that point a game milestone, so that's always a good thing. There we go.
Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Oh, why are we...
A neutral zone interception. Got it at the point. The rookie's looking for his first goal. Lockered away. Pass comes to him from the crease.
Yep, see.
Karam pass to Bishop.
There we go.
He scores!
72 points in the season. Saboka with the goal. We need 3 more points right now to get 75. I mean, at the rate we're going, hopefully we can get that.
Over 8 minutes played here in the first. The Sabres have just scored, and so they're leading.
Zetterberg, Bishop, Saboka. See, there we go. I try to call it, and it does that.
To Jordan Staal. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
All right.
The Hurricanes wheel one ahead up the wing.
will get off the ice. Can't affect their team play. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hey, 3-1 lead we have right now. That's always a good thing. Alright. Nothing too special. I actually have Mazarek, that's their goalie, not Darling. Don't know how to take it as Darling, but I saw this. Oh boy. Oh. That's a yawn. Brings it in for an attack. Laid on to Zetterberg. Good grab again. What a ripper from the point. He covered. I haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else. Might be something coming up here. No. He's been looking for this for a while. Okay then. Teammates are starting to be concerned with him here. Not only hasn't he had a point in a number of games, but he's not even creating any chances. That becomes the real red flag. Face off and a solid tie up and help arrive. Good job. Oh boy. Routine save, but a necessary one. That's a bad one. All right. See, sometimes it'll give me really bad penalties like that where I can just level someone. And other times, it's like, yeah, you really can't touch people. Solid work there by Henrik Zetterberg. Pitching this one to Bishop. See? It's actually a good shot accuracy. Possible. I don't have one of the highest. I have the highest by double. Ryan Reeves is second with 128. I have 200. I almost have 300 penalty minutes. Oh boy, that's a bad one. Nope. That's never fun. That is never fun.
Carolina's prevailed on another faceoff. The Hurricanes continue to probe up the wing. Moves it to the corner. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice.
I mean, is that icing? Probably icing right there. Oh, come on. That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc. That's unfortunate. Alright. We only have 1 point. I mean, 72 points isn't a bad season. It's just not the season I wanted. I think since we had that colossal cold streak at the beginning of the season where we literally had 10 points through the first 2 months of the season. I feel like if that didn't happen, I feel like we definitely have 75-80 points. How's this a high-scoring game? There we go. That's what we needed right there. There's our 2 points for this game. All right. In the third. They've been able to add to their total. Their lead now is 2. Gets in, looks over his options here. Yeah, that's a bad pass. Smart recovery by Bishop. Let's it go. That puck was a hey, I drew a penalty. Blocked. Usually I get the penalty, I don't usually draw them. Ha. The Sabres power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been all right.
Been on the power play before, it's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Nope.
Gathered up again by Fleury. Snapping a pass to Pettersson.
Night night.
When he plays like that, there's nobody better. Trying to go to Bishop. Carolina survived.
Oh, that's bad.
Power play kill.
That's a bad icing right there. Oh, come on. Come on. I've literally seen better. How did he get a pass that bad instead of leading me? And just pass it right through me.
Come
on, Eichel. Nope. That's a bad one right there. How are we neck and neck instead of calling for offsides?
Puck is thrown to Jordan Stahl.
These are just bad penalties. They're literally just trying to get us to lose this game. I mean, that wasn't even... wasn't even like a good attempt to. Wasn't even a good attempt to block. That was a horrible attempt. He just sat down. That's our 40th goal of the season. Oh boy.
And front. Tries in front. Back to the point. Hatchets it. Great block. Throws it in front. Hammers one. Save with the blocker. Got it clear. Great intensity by the Sabres. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet though. Need to get rid of it. So we're into the last.
They got yelled at me for though for being on a late shift, but then again, I'm in the middle of the play. Why would I get off the ice in the middle of a play? That makes no sense. Oh no, that pretty much nuked our team score. There's another goal.
There's the horn and the hockey game, and a thrilling one it was.
All right, look at this. Offense is an A, defense C, team play, I don't care. Trade us if you want, I don't care. Alright, so we had the first star, 2 goals, 1 assist, Aho had 2 star, 1 goal, 2 assist, and Danoff 1 goal, 1 assist for 3 stars. If you guys have this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Yeah, peace out, rock on YouTube.